Quadratic equation. So what is quadratic equation? Quadratic equation is an equation in the form of ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. A quadratic equation is a univariate equation having only one unknown, commonly x. A quadratic equation is a polynomial equation of second degree. But you can learn more during LU3, next LU, polynomials. The anatomy of quadratic equation in standard form, ax squared plus bx plus c equals to 0. So from ax squared plus bx plus c, this one is quadratic expression. So this one is equal sign and here is 0. So quadratic term is ax squared and linear term for bx and the free term here is c. A is quadratic coefficient for all real numbers but a cannot be 0 and b here for linear coefficient for all real numbers and c here is the constant for all real numbers. So how to solve quadratic equation? There are three methods of solving quadratic equations. So the first method, factoring. Second, completing the square. And the last one is quadratic formula. So these are the three methods to solve quadratic equations. The first method, solving by factoring. Zero product property, the product of two algebraic expressions is equals to 0, PQ equal to 0, if and only if at least one of the expressions is equal to 0, P equal to 0 or Q equal to 0. Step to solve the quadratic equation by factoring. First step, rewrite the quadratic equation in standard form. Number 2, factor the quadratic expression. Number 3, apply zero product property. And lastly, solve individual factors. Let's try example 3. Solve the equation 3x squared equal to 10 minus x. So first step, rewrite in standard form. So the standard form for this equation is 3x squared plus x minus 10 equal to 0. Rearrange the equation. So let 0 at the right hand side and then you need to factor it. So you can use calculator to factorize the equation. You will get 3x minus 5 multiply x plus 2 equal to 0. And then next step, apply zero factor theorem. 3x minus 5 here equal to 0, x plus 2 equal to 0. Therefore, solve x. So you will get x equal to 5 over 3 or x equals to negative 2. Exercise 2, question 2a, solve the following equation by factoring. So to solve equation in 2a, 6x squared plus x minus 12 equal to 0. This one already in standard form. So you just factorize this quadratic equation equal to 2x plus 3 times 3x minus 4 equal to 0. You can use calculator to check your answer. And then let 2x plus 3 equal to 0, find x. So 2x equal to negative 3x equal to negative 3 over 2. And another one, 3x minus 4 equals to 0. So 3x equal to positive 4, x equal to 4 over 3. So you get two answers for x. Next question B, 2x times in bracket 4x plus 15 equal to 27. So first step, you need to expand first this equation. 2x times 4x equal to 8x squared plus 2x times 15 equal to 30x equal to 27. And then rearrange this equation in standard form. 8x squared plus 30x minus 27 equal to 0. So this one is in standard form. After you rearrange it to standard form, factorize this equation. 2x plus 9 multiply 4x minus 3 equal to 0. And then find the value of x. 2x plus 9 equal to 0. 2x equal to negative 9. And then x equal to negative 9 over 2. Another one, 4x minus 3 equal to 0. 4x equal to positive 3. X equal to 3 over 4. Okay, next question. C, 12x squared plus 60x plus 75 equal to 0. Actually, you can simplify this quadratic equation by dividing both sides by 3. So you can simplify this equation. 12 divided by 3, 4x squared plus 60 divided by 3, 20x plus 75 divided by 3 is 25 equal to 0. So we already simplified the equation, and then factorize this equation equal to 2x plus 5 multiply 2x plus 5 equal to 0, right? 2x plus 5 equal to 0, 2x equal to negative 5, and x equal to negative 5 over 2. This one also same, so your x equal to negative 5 over 2. Next question, 2D. Given that 5x divided by x minus 3 plus 4 divided by x plus 3 equal to 90 divided by x squared minus 9. So to solve this equation, we need to solve the left hand side first, this one. Okay, so you need to equalize the denominator first for the equation at the left hand side. So how to equalize the denominator? 5x multiply with x plus 3, cross multiply. Okay, so x minus 3 times x plus 3 here, and then plus 4 times x minus 3, the denominator over here. Okay, and then divide by x plus 3 times x minus 3 equal to 90 divided by x squared minus 9. So now you get same denominator for the equation at the left hand side. So simplify, you will get 5x times x plus 3 plus 4 times x minus 3 over x minus 3 times x plus 3 equal denominator equal to 90 divided by x squared minus 9. So next step, you need to simplify. Alright, so expand the numerator for the equation at the left hand side. 5x times x, 5x squared plus 5x times 3, 15x plus 4 times x, 4x minus 12 over. Okay, now you can expand the equation at the denominator. So x times x, x squared, and then minus 9. Okay, expand the denominator part here. Equal to 90 divided by x squared minus 9. So next step, you need to compare the numerator part only. Okay, take the numerator part. So 5x squared plus 15x plus 4x minus 12. Because our denominator here is equal, so you can compare the numerator part, equal to 90 here. So simplify this equation, 5x squared 15x plus 4x equal to 19x minus 12 equal to 90. And change it to standard form first. So 5x squared plus 19x minus 12 minus 90 equal to 0. 5x squared plus 19x minus 102 equal to 0. And then factorize this equation. 5x plus 34 multiply x minus 3 equal to 0. and find the value of x. 5x plus 34 equal to 0. 5x equal to negative 34. X equal to negative 34 over 5. Or x minus 3 equal to 0. X equal to positive 3. Okay, next step, we need to check the final answer, either it is accepted or rejected. Substitute the value of x equals to negative 34 over 5 and x equals to 3 into the previous equation. So when you substitute negative 34 over 5 into this equation, you get the value. But when you substitute x equals to 3 into this equation, you get undefined. Okay, for example, I will substitute x equals to 3 into the right hand side equation. 90 divided by 3 squared minus 9 equals to 90 over 0. This one undefined. Okay, when you use calculator, you get undefined answer. So automatic you reject x equal to 3, rejected. And the only answer is x equals to negative 34 over 5.